Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having fried chicken. I have rice gravy for my sauce. This is my favorite sauce for fried chicken. Of course, Tabasco. And I have a butterfly orange. All right, I am so hungry already. Let's get started. Oh, first of all, I want to give shout out to Glinda Croy. She said she always watched my videos, so I want to give her a shout out. And also Vlogs with Brittany. So yeah, shout out to both of you, and I hope you are watching this video. And let's get started. I wash my hands already. As always, I have rice. So when you guys eat fried chicken, what is the part that is your favorite? Mine is the wings. So good with gravy. So good. Have legs. If you're new here, majority of my mukbang, I do eat rice. So good. I really like it. Try the Tabasco. Mm. Oh man. In this house, whenever we have leftover chicken, we always like to eat it with snack, for snack with Tabasco. I don't know, lately, maybe because I'm hungry, I've been forgetting my napkin. Man, this is so satisfying. A lot of skin. If you can hear running around, it's Aiden, he's awake. He's playing. So good. Skin. Thank you. How do you like the butterfly? Because it's orange. They're so cute, look at them. So cute. I am full. Whoa. I am very full. For some reason lately, I haven't been eating a lot of rice. Probably because fried food, it doesn't really make me eat a lot of rice for some reason. I don't know why, but oh well. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. And I will see you guys next time.